And it looks like our Jaguar is going to move up ahead here. But he is in the far right corner by the glass.
Look,
back
you
there.
See it?
He's over there, look.
So the Jaguar, again, are from South and Central America. Mm-hmm. They are also really excellent swimmers, which is why we have a really nice big pool in there for them to enjoy. We have a female named Ninjiri, the male's name is Glasso. Over here on the right, though, you'll see these animals here. That's a tapir. And those little tan-colored animals that kind of look like gigantic guinea pigs, those are the capybara. The capybara are the world's largest rodent species. They can get to be about 150 pounds or more, so really, really oversized rodents. Up here on the right, though,